COVID-19 thing happened. Instead of protests, there are raging fires. Windows are breaking, fires are starting, all because someone didn't do what was right. I know it looks bad, but trust me, things will get